I'd say we've been very lucky around here. Nothing to do now but wait for orders from the authorities and relax.